Those blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat. And a wasteful one, too. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glinthawks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
Oh, shoot.
You didn't think it was just us two, did you? You already have one? Now that's impressive. All right, then.
There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy. Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight his passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait. Are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating a cease?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able. Saving these for the trail. Another signal. I must be closing in on the signal.
Quiet.
come back over there. I gotta get to it, but it's like surrounded by this game. So, let's say calm down.
You're giving up.
Are you staying down here? Okay. Have a good night. Good night.
Trying to capture the Tulnek.
Thank you.
let's get on with it.
Shadow, take you. Night comes. Ah!
should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. Should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. All right. Now I just have to reach its head.